I'm not going into details. It's too horrible. So horrible that when Bernard Spilsbury examined the residual shambles in the bungalow, he said it was more gruesome than anything even he had ever seen. That, from a great pathologist with unique experience, constitutes a warning not to be ignored. Fled out to the deserted shore. When he nerved himself to return, the fire had done its work.
The dead eyes opened.